Friend, I'm Kurniawan
and I'm Rivaldi.
We from marketing management. Today we will introduce to you all about marketing management.
And of course, we have three friends to help us explain about the facility like Student Association, Computer Labs and Foxmart. So,
let's go.
This place is the secretariat of the Marketing Management Student Association, and this place is usually used by marketing management student to discuss something or just relax in here.
Vocational faculty has a computer lab. This lab is on the second floor of the vocational building. In this lab, there are 40 computers that ready to be used. We usually use this lab for electronic business class.
This is the laboratorium of retailing in marketing management, as we know is Foxmart. This laboratory is like a supermarket like order, but in this laboratory purpose to increase the experience of student marketing management in retailing. But not only that, in this laboratory also help the officer management and banking management to search a snack and drink to help their practicum. So that's all.
How about the explanation from our friend? You all already got it, right?
Thanks for your attention and see you next project.